In this problem, we have given a structure.
Thank you.